Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Walking House here, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. We are slowly making our way towards the center of the universe. I need to go find some plutonium, because I'm going to need it to fuel my boosters and everything. What's that over there? There's a space anomaly over there. Alright, let's go check out the space anomaly first. What's in here? Hello! Are these the same two people I met the other day? My inventory is full, of course it is. Alright, so that's all full. Well, let's see what's going on with this guy. Repeated visitor, welcome assistance again. Return you to Atlas's control. Find a galactic core, meaning? Help you on journey, decide. Nada is, they reveal, a Korvax priest, somehow freed of the group mind, now researching the origins of the galaxy. They express a bold theory that our entire reality is something else's experiment. A simulation. I want to laugh, and I remember the Atlas. Nada offers me a choice again, or is it a test? We return to the fixed path to the Atlas, find black holes to carry me to the galaxy's core, or accept a gift to aid me in my own travels. Let's see what this does. Marks the location of an Atlas interface. Specialist Polo. Friends everywhere. If only you were to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, and places. Transmit species data. That you're familiar with. Cheering at those they are not. Finally, Polo applauds wildly and hands me a Atlas Pass. Sweet! So, I can make an Atlas Pass now. That's awesome. Alright, let's make some warp cells. So we don't have to worry about him for a little bit. Okay, let's put this to you. And let's get the other one. Alright. Energize. Warp cell. Alright. So I need some iron. Let's go see what Robot Dude put on my map. Your destiny lies beyond. Okay.
Orbital station coordinates received.
Anomaly detected. Okay. Oh shit. This is a very green looking area. Let's go look at Station. We'll go travel to the space station first, and we'll go look at the abandoned building, so we can find out. Corvax. Scholar Entity Ulrus. Traveler, Corvax Convergence. Convergence, blah blah blah. Sharp metal needle emerges from the palm of a lifeform's hand. Moves so fast that it's already inches from my forehead before I can even blink. Strange, toxic-looking goop dribbles down from its point and onto my visor. It hangs in the air above me while the entity waits for the order to plunge it deep into my brain. Alright, let's stick it in my brain. Recoil stabilizer. Alright. You take damage. I kind of figured I was gonna plunge that deep into my nugget. Do I have anything good to sell? Need nickel, need all that. Alright, let's buy some iron from him. So I can build this Atlas Pass. And of course, he doesn't have any iron. Alright, I guess we'll have to build the Atlas Pass later. Alright, so let's go check out that abandoned building. I'll see you there in a second. All the hurdy stuff again.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
First aid. Plutonium. Good. Analyze data log. Shield boost data. Plutonium. There's some more plutonium right here. Need some iron. Let's see if we can find some iron around here. There we go. Let's see if we can build this Atlas Pass. Alright, so now I have an Atlas Pass. Nope. Get out of here.
Hostiles approach.
Get out of here.
Warning. Sentinel drone activated.
Oh, there's another one. Right, I'm gonna get you, bitch. Oh, need to reload. Alright. So let's go get this save point over here. Garut Hajj. nuisance destroyed 10 sentinels. I got a suspension fluid. Alright, so we can make more antimatter. My inventory is completely full.
No free stocks in ship inventory.
I have no room in my inventory.
Toxic protection falling.
Let's discard that. I want to keep that nickel. Keep that carbon. Rid of that platinum. Move that over there, move that over there, move that over there, move that.
Free stocks in ship inventory.
Can I make more for my warp drive? I need more plutonium. Alright, let's just roll with that for right now. Where the hell's my ship at? Oh, right, right there. Alright, let's go. Something over here, let's take a gander. Amnon Wetlands. Plutonium, plutonium. Amnon Wetlands is now mine. Alright, let's go take a look in here. Oh hey, another Corvax.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Multi-tool. Alright. Talk to you. Scientist Andy Bliubo. Distant location deep in space. Endless processing units are combining to crack the code of a strange mathematical language. Rare elements are being pulled from the resource vaults at its feet, but some are running low. I feel bright lights constructing and directing their attention upon me. Place some in the vault. A faint orb glows red on the screen, then slowly fades. Radiation deflector tau. Okay. Let's go. Check over here. Is there another entrance? There it is. Short burst adapter. Boltcaster releases short rapid sequences of fire. Okay. Let's go mine some plutonium. Plutonium is a necessary resource. I'm not going to build a bypass chip. I think there was something else in here. Yeah, there was.
Stabilizing.
Minus 7, minus 6, 5, 79. Oh, nope, 77. Stress signal. Crash ship over there. All right. shutting out the door. There we go. Alright. Let's go back to our ship. Fuel her up a little bit more.
Technology reach.
Okay, she's good to go. Arrive in 6 seconds. Let's stop here. Oh, cool. I landed on some plutonium. Okay, got that. What is this thing? Oh, it's a trade terminal. Sell that emerald. Okay. Blow that plutonium out of the ground. Okay. Now, where isn't there? There it is. See what we can get from this crashed ship over here. See you there in a bit. Oh, wait, is there something else up here? Never mind. See you right now. Alright, we're getting a bunch of waypoints here. Means more money. Is full. So, shit.
No free stocks in ship inventory.
Where that carbon?
No free stocks in ship inventory.
Alright, so we have a lot of stuff.
No free stocks in suit inventory.
Oh, fuck.
No free stocks in ship.
Alright, let's see what we're getting here. Oh, we got antimatter. Alright, so let's... Here's some carbon.
Technology recharge.
There's carbon we can come by pretty easy.
Technology recharge. Technology.
Titanium. Alright, let's drop. Let's discard that. Let's discard that. Make another warp cell. Put that in there. Some electron vapor. What do I need for antimatter? I need zinc. So, we got all that. Alright. So, let's see what's in this one. Antimatter. Okay, more antimatter. So... We still need to make... We need some thamium. Okay. So, let's go... back to our ship. Alright, let's go find this plane, or this ship. Arrive in 2 seconds. Everything's really close on this planet. Did I land okay? Are you kidding me? That's one hell of a landing. Plutonium. Got some debris. This pristine, devoid of damage and safe for that caused by the deceased pilot's impact against control panel. Well, that sucks. You're completely safe until you smack your head against the freaking control panel. Lights intermittently flash around me. Some systems clearly remain operative. One of them, which appears to be sophisticated, security sensor and camera array. Let's look at their database. Only one data bank is accessible, thankfully it's a useful one. Okay, got some extended fire. Let's look at this. How bad of a shape is this ship in? Nah, sorry, I don't want you. Shit. Alright, let's get back in our ship here. Let's go sell some stuff, buy some stuff, make some stuff. Nothing really exciting happening in this episode. Can I go over here now? Since I have that Atlas Pass. Alright, let's see what's going on in here. Now that I have that Atlas Pass, I can get into a lot more areas. Beam intensifier. Research specimen. Suit upgrade? Fuck yeah! So now it looks like I can get upgrades for my suit. Because I have this Atlas Pass now. There's some cool stuff in these rooms. So every space station we stop at, we should be able to get something good. Sell items. Gek charm. Let's make another warp cell. Transfer that over. Toss a warp cell in there. I need another antimatter. Alright, so we'll have to get some antimatter here. Wait, how do I make that again? I wonder if this dude has any zinc, so we can just fuel up. 120 of it.
Item received.
Okay. Let's make some antimatter.
Constructed.
Build another warp cell.
Constructed.
Transfer it over. Let's fuel up this hyperdrive.
Recharge.
Sweet. We shouldn't have to worry about our hyperdrive for a little bit now. Alright guys, we're going to call that an episode. As always, like, share, comment, and please subscribe. We are slowly making our way towards the center of the universe. And we'll see you on the next one.